Caldera Street station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. darkness now, restless shadows block my way. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. Light cut through the darkness. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. Thank you. dark place wouldn't let me go that way.
Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking. Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it. The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket. Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing. Presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place. Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The Fed had glimpsed into the maw of darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. The trail continued deeper into darkness. Out of that. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new location for the story. I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cold can get you anywhere with that.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble.
Let the day shine.
I had a feeling something was waiting there.
What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death. Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Writing is the key. Art is the key to find my way out of the dark place. I can't forget this. Don't you fucking forget this. I'm in the dark place. I'm outside time and space, outside reality. But this is real. A nightmare dimension, an ocean of darkness. Remember, it's dark energy can make art come true, make dreams and nightmares come true. Yes, I can use this. I need to use this. Hungry, monstrous things. Why to stop me, to devour me, become me? Oh no.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cold can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. There
sounds like a load of bull.
What? What do you know?
Word is, your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. Water was gone. The way forward was open.
Tim Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else. A different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
washed away by dark waves, but some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements, like the murder site. It's my goal, a stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had to figure this out on the plot board. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
The memory is fading like a dream. I must hold on to it. I remember an awful beacon in the darkness, a scene of a ritualistic murder site in the subway tunnels. It's a previous draft of my writing. Must be. I've been trying to shape the dark place around me, but so much fades away. Even my memory of the process, washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements, like the murder site. It's my goal, a stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. The
scene and plot beat made sense together. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
Down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I found. The new story beat fit the story perfectly. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. Was affecting the scene. It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. Thank you. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
freak.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new scene to use, a new setting. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. This thread would create something terrible in the scene, but it's what the story needed.
Shit!
Using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burned barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge.
I had a new beat for the story. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me.
Saga Anderson, FBI.
Help me.
This is Alan Wake.
I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I'd lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me. Who was writing who? Who was writing this poem? Me? No.
See, and yet making you aware of it. Something had soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget, marking you, taking you for a ride, making you crazy.
Signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York. Go on, ma'am.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
This is the ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with. Stepping to the murder site, I'd felt it hanging in the air. A meaning, the violent emotion of the act, like a cloud of wrath. The dead eyes of the victim staring at something you couldn't see, and yet making you aware of it. Something had soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget, marking you, taking you for a ride, making you crazier.
Thank you.
station had changed. I was closer now. Parliament Tower, our home in New York. Was I really this close to being home? Going up to our apartment? Would I be home? Or was this just an echo of the real thing? Even then, the murder site had brought me one step closer to escape. Time loses meaning here. How long have I been trying to escape? Long enough for Alice to think I'm dead. The payphone at the edge of the plaza was ringing again.
Who are you?
Why are you helping me?
Did you go deeper? To the overlap?
Are you talking about the murder site? Yeah, I did. I...
That's fantastic, Alan. We're closer to getting out. We're making progress.
Well, we would be if you would answer my damn questions.
Last time we spoke, you were pretty worried about Alice. Did you ever check Parliament Tower? To make sure she really got out of the dark place?
Well, of course she got out. That's why I'm here. That's the whole goddamn point.
Very careful, Alan. The dark presence is stealing from you. It can already manifest as your double. Scratchable.
Wait. Hello?
Using his words. Or maybe he was the monster behind it all. Either way, Alice Wake, his ex, she knew things. It was there in her art for all to see. A cry for help. The darkness she'd witnessed. And that put her in danger.
Was Alice here? In the story? Alice's photo equipment, set to go off when the door opens.